be seated. As president of the Athenaeum Chapter of the National Junior Honor Society of Coppell Middle School East, I extend greetings to the new inductees, their families, and friends. Membership in this society is earned by achievement in five different areas: scholarship, service, leadership, character, and citizenship. Your membership in the Athenaeum Chapter of the National Junior Honor Society has been earned by the effective demonstration of the five qualities held in high esteem by our society. Four of our members will review these qualities for you. At this moment, we would like to recognize the current 2016 to 2017 NJJ members. Service and scholarship throughout their school year. In fact, they have helped in many opportunities and helped with many organizations, such as the Lions Club Food, Canned, and Toy Drive, mentoring young students at Mockingbird, helping with the Mockingbird Family Holiday Night, teacher appreciation every month, helping students in learning labs in the morning and afternoon, helping tend Taylor's Garden, helping sell concessions for both the basketball and volleyball games, helping various teachers after school, helping new students at Colt Camp, checking locker combinations throughout the summer, and also helping with scheduling. Hello. On the table is one lit candle, which represents the society's torch, the symbol of the eternal light of knowledge. It is flamed by five unlit candles representing scholarship, leadership, service, citizenship, and character. Scholarship. Scholarship means a commitment to learning. A student is willing to spend hours in reading and study, knowing the lasting benefits of a cultivated mind. We should continue to learn, even when formal education has ended, for education ends only with life. Knowledge is one great element in life which leads to the highest success, and it can be acquired in only one way, through diligence and effort. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past, and the light which illuminates the future. Candidates have the charge to continually expand their world through the opportunities inherent in scholarship.
Lions, Tiffany Marius Camarena, Meta Metacarla,
NJHS inductees. As I call your name, please come to the front of the stage and receive your certificate. Please hold all applause until the end. Catherine Alford, Katie Arrington, Kaushik Balanthapu, Wesley Booker, Shriya Chulukuri. Now, will all the new and current NJHS members please stand and join me in reciting the National Junior Honor Society Pledge. This pledge can be found on the back of your program. National Junior Honor Society Pledge. I pledge myself to uphold the high purposes of the National Junior Honor Society, to which I have been selected. I will be true to the principles for which it stands. I will be loyal to my school and will maintain and encourage a standard of scholarship, service, leadership, Today, we celebrate the induction ceremony of the 7th and 8th graders at Capel Middle School East. But we are also celebrating the hard work and effort of the two teachers who are constantly implementing proper manners and leadership abilities into ourselves. One of the teachers in specific is celebrating her last year of teaching. Ms. Hernandez has been teaching at East for 21 years. That's longer than many of us have been born. She has been teaching for a total of 37 years, and she is currently teaching advanced math such as Algebra 1 with Coach Rec and Geometry. Both of these teachers have been a foundation for success for numerous students, including all of the current officers and many of the current and incoming members. In order to properly honor these two lovely women for their hard work, we would like to give each teacher a gift. Please give a massive round of applause for these two teachers. Please join me up on the stage. Can we please have another round of applause for these wonderful teachers? Now, at this time, we would like to invite Ms. Springer up onto the stage for congratulatory remarks.
Are they amazing or what? Give these guys a round of applause.
Induction ceremony. Now at this time, we would like for the new inductees and the current members to proceed to the back to receive refreshments. Thank you for coming.